The advanced left turn signal gives priority to left turning traffic at an intersection. If you're sitting at the front of the queue, before entering the intersection, pause and scan. There may be a driver on the other side of the intersection that runs the red light. Keep in mind, the right of way is always given, it's never taken. Therefore, to avoid a crash, you'll have to let the other driver proceed before moving through the intersection and turning left. For more information, smartdrivetest.com.